I thought the big thing was we put a lot of defensive pressure on Reggie Burke, that guard that Coastal Georgia has. He just really did a great job of scoring. And I thought he really kept them in the game. I thought our guys did a good job of changing defense in the second half to make sure he didn't get going. And I thought that was a difference in the game. And we were able to make some buckets on the offensive end. Just because we took our time. I thought we were really rushing the first half. The second half, we took our time. We were a little bit more patient and we got better shots.
Well, I think Coach just stressed at halftime that we need to play together. It's too much individual talent going on. Too many guys trying to do their own thing. So I think
I think right now we still got a lot of little things to work on. Boxing out and rebounding. I thought we gave up 9 offensive rebounds in the first half. We really can't have that in the Peach Belt if we're going to win the Peach Belt. So I think we got to keep working on those little things, contesting shots, boxing out, rebounding. Also, we got to get better on offense. We got to get better screens and better shots.